I'm Santosh Gadankar. Today I'm teaching the dynamics of machine. In the dynamics of machine, I'm focusing over the gyroscope. In the gyroscope, stability of two-wheeler, we are solving the problem. Each rotor cycle has a moment of inertia. Here, wheel is the argument. Therefore, data to be I omega, IW, because it's the wheel. It is 2 kg. Meter square. The rotating part of the engine has a motor and moment of inertia. Rotating part of the engine it is. Therefore, IE is 0.2 kg meter cube. Meter square. It should be meter square. It should be meter square. The speed of the engine is 5 times. That is, I is given 5 times the speed of the wheel. 5 times I is there. That is W E by W, omega E divided by omega W is nothing but I. The ratio they are given directly. But in the same sense is nothing but positive. That means we have to consider as a positive. Opposite tense we have to consider as a negative sign. The mass of the motorcycle with the rider is M is given 200 kg. Center of gravity is 500 mm. Center of gravity is nothing but from the ground to center of gravity, H is nothing but 500 mm. It has to be converted to meter, 0.5 meter. Above the ground level, the diameter of the wheel, diameter of the wheel, TW is given as 500. We have to convert into radius. 0.5 divided by 2 is nothing but RW will be 0.25 meter. The motorcycle is traveling with the velocity v is equal to 15 meter per second. The curve, on a curve of 30, r is given 30 meter on a curve of. Determine the gyroscopic couple, centrifugal couple, overturning effect, everything. But I don't want to go more detailed. Directly I will use the formula and I will find out the angle of heel. Because in order to find out the angle of heel, this entire thing is required. The gyroscopic couple, centrifugal couple, overturning couple, then only you can find out the angle of heel. But by using direct formula, you can find out the angle of heel. The formula will be theta is equal to tan inverse v square by r to I w plus, because it is in same sense, I e small I divided by r w plus m h divided by capital M g h. What is v? Tan inverse. What is v? V is nothing but 15 square divided by r is nothing but 30. 2 I w is nothing but 2 kg plus I e is nothing but 0.2 into I is 5, small I is 5, divided by r w 0.25, close the bracket, plus M is nothing but 200 into H is 0.5, divided by, what is M? M is nothing but 200 into 9.81 gravity into H is height 0.5. I will use the calculator in order to find this one. Shift, tan inverse, bracket, 15 square divided by 30 into bracket open, one more bracket is required here, 2 into 2 plus 0.2 into 5 divided by 0.25, close bracket, plus 200 into 0.5, close the bracket, 200 into 9.81 into 0.5, answer will be, theta will be 42.5
degree.
This is the answer which is can be directly obtained by using the single shot formula. No need to go for finding the gyroscopic couple, because or you can find out by using in this way also. By gyroscopic couple, there is a formula. Substitute here, you will obtain this value. Centrifugal couple, substitute here, you will obtain this value. Whole turning couple, you will obtain this value. Here what happened, the cos and sine will be finally obtained and they will equate. And finally, the answer will be remain same. Either you can go for this method or you can use direct method, because in order to obtain the theta, we have to equate each and every term and finally you have to enter here. Now, but I have used direct formula in order to find out the theta. If you go in this way also, you will get the full marks. I am Santosh Gaidankar. Thank you very much.